And that's the traffic report for the road to Cloncurry this morning.